Well, hey there, oh large friends. My name is Chief Brick, and you are watching the second episode of Brick Smack. That's right, I'm going to be doing a LEGO review of City House. This is set 8403, and I am standing on the porch right now, ready to review this set and show you all the cool things. And this set has 3 minifigs, so I am super, super, super excited to meet some new friends. He didn't get to meet anyone. Now I do get to meet someone, so I am really, really excited. So, before I get started, I want to let you know, recommended ages for this set is 5 to 12. And it retails for about $40. So, let's go around the house, and I can show you all the cool stuff. This is the mailbox. Oh, looks like they have no mail. Probably because they're losers. And they didn't get any mail. But the set does come with some mail. They just don't have any friends, so they didn't get any. And on we go down the sidewalk, and here's the garbage can. It's a green garbage can, and it's pretty sweet looking. Wonder if Oscar's in there. Think Oscar's in there? I don't know. It could be. Anyway, on we go. And here, are my friends. This is the mom and the dad of the City House set and the grill. And he's cooking a hot dog on the grill. And he's got a little wiener holder to hold it. And there's his nice wife with the black hair and the polka dot shirt. Isn't that nice? They're in the yard cooking out on the weekend. Really, 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 really cool. This is really, really, really cool. The treehouse next to the house. This is for the little boy to play with. I'm super excited to meet him. Wonder what he's going to be like. And down here, we have the Lego tree. This is the one piece. It almost looks like a brush. I can brush my hair. It's a Lego tree brush. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. That's funny. A Lego tree brush. There he is. There's the boy. He's skateboarding. Hey, boy. Oh, what a little punk. He won't even say hi to me. Hey, buddy. Did you steal that shirt off the Lego Small Car Guy? Because you're wearing the same shirt as Lego Small Car Guy. You know what? You're sitting on a skateboard, and I'm still taller than you. You little runt. And on we go to the house. As you can see, I'm standing on the chimney. And below me are some super cool solar panels. They are energy efficient. And they're on the top of the roof of City House. Anyway, let's go inside the house and see what is in this house. Knock, 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 knock. Answer the door. Answer the door. Let me in. Thank you. And in we go. This is the dining room, living room, / TV, / there's the sink and the stove. And I happen to pick myself up a coffee cup. Coffee's good. And they're watching TV here. On to the second floor we go. And we got our computer. We got a little seat to go with it. We got a couple wine glasses. We got a couch that I'm sitting on. And a cool lampshade. And this coffee is really, really good. And on to the third floor we have our bed. And a nice lampshade next to the bed. And this coffee's good. And this bed's comfortable, except for the 4 things poking me on my legs and in my back. But the coffee's good. And so this concludes our review of LEGO City House. Now let me tell you something. That is one hot dog. Hot dog. And the coffee's good. I would say my overall rating for this set is 3 stars, only because of the hot dog, and the coffee's good. I like the coffee. The coffee is good.